What is going on, everybody? It's Swaggy Noss, and we are playing some of the Giant Derai Zombies here. We just recently bought the DLC, and we're excited. This is the map I prefer in this game for zombies. And I have a guest with me. He's one third of the Trio podcast that we do weekly, and his name is Alex.
Yo, what's up, guys? This is Alex. Like Neil said, I'm part of the podcast. We playing some zombies on the classic Derai's map. Like Neil said, this is a preferred map for me as well. Just going back to the origins, having some fun, not all that crap you have to do in Shadows of Evil. I'm not talking smack about Shadows of Evil. It's just like there's so much you have to do, but this is fun. Just playing the classics right here now.
All right, I'm back. I need to grab my glasses. Couldn't see a darn thing. My glasses, jinkies.
I can't see anything without my glasses.
I was about to ask you who that was.
Fucking Velma, Scooby-Doo.
I dropped my glasses.
Oh, cool, the box
Yeah,
is in the good spot, right by the power.
One of those people who, like, if I tell you my eyesight, you'll be astonished as to how I can even see. But really, I mean, I can see kind of okay without my glasses. I just prefer, obviously, being able to see more.
Yeah, for sure. I don't know, I've always had pretty good vision. I'm gonna jinx myself now. I'm gonna wake up tomorrow and need glasses.
That sucks, man. I think some glasses, obviously not all of them, some of them are actually pretty stylish.
Yeah, if I wore glasses, I would rather wear glasses. If I had to have them, I'd rather have glasses than contacts.
Oh yeah, dude. I actually thought about contacts. I'm like, I don't know, I'm too worried about touching my eyes.
Yeah, dude, I'm the same. It would scare the shit out of me.
Alright, let's go.
Let's do it. Let me rebuild this window.
I'm gonna go and grab this gobble gun, actually. Oh, I always forget that you need to say it and grab it. I got the fire cell one, dude. Damn it. Oh, okay, I activated, okay.
Yeah, you get to activate it whenever you want. I got this.
I can do it three times, too.
Oh, no shit. Do it right now. There's a box
yeah.
Right here.
Alright.
You go first.
One. Nice, dude. That's actually pretty useful. I like that one.
What'd you say? Yeah, that'd be cool. Blood.
Go ahead, Alex. Yeah. I like the weevil in round
Grab
three.
It one more time. Hurry up before it goes away.
Nice. Ooh.
Why do
Got
I
the
not
monkeys.
Remember how this device came to
Can
be?
You throw those, LB? Hey, come back.
Sorry, man, I'm back.
I was talking to you. Fucking a zombie. How do you throw a monkey bomb, LB?
Okay. Sorry again.
You're good.
What were you saying about the monkey?
Is it LB to throw him?
Yeah, it's just a secondary. Why'd you get one?
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, hell yeah. Dude, come do this Easter egg over here.
Dude, that got us killed last time, man.
No, with this monkey. Because
Oh, what's up?
Because normally when you throw the monkey, it like sings. But if you throw it in this furnace, the monkey in this furnace, it like screams.
Really?
Yeah.
That's funny. Alright.
You hear it? Isn't that hilarious?
It's like, it's funny, but then it's also like, aww, it's a monkey.
I know, he's on fire.
Guy. Oh well. That's cool. I actually did not even know about that.
Yeah, it's new to this map. I don't think it was in the first one, but.
Oh, really?
Alright, I'm gonna open this stairs okay. Up here.
Alright, no, I got you. I
you
got
sure?
You.
Yeah. Alright, I think the box.
I wanted the XP anyway. Fuck you.
Oh man, the box is back there. Damn it, I thought it was right here.
Back where? Oh, in that building. Okay.
What guns do you have right now?
The Weevil.
I got the AQK. We can probably stick here for a couple more rounds.
Yeah. You could fire sell this box if you want to.
It's up to you, man.
Got two more of them.
Sure, let's do it. I'll go to you. Do you want that one?
I'll just use a one. Get rid of my pistol. Are you still in the call or no? Learn to fear as a doctor. Alright, people, hold on just a second. We're having Skype issues. Not ideal. Oh. Okay. We're fine.
You there, Neil?
Yeah.
Someone called. I have no idea who it was.
Really? On Skype or on the phone?
On the phone.
Oh.
But did you see I got the ray gun?
Yeah, I heard you blasting it all. I had to go to my computer to make sure we were all good.
Because I went off for a minute?
Yeah. I thought the call dropped because it's like similar noises.
Oh, okay, yes.
The call drops and when the call's on hold. We are all Gucci.
I'm a juggernaut, dude.
Surprised that I haven't gone down yet. It's already better start.
You want to open this door and link the first one?
Yes, sir. Peace. I'm not going to come back with you because I'm going to get on this box.
That's cool, man. I'm going to go look for Juggernaut and see if I can find it.
Ooh, Argus. I'm gonna take it actually.
I wonder how it is upgraded. Release him
from their torment. Yeah, this is good. I'm gonna do it just for the sake of the video.
Right on. Yeah, I like seeing those videos on YouTube where people upgrade every single weapon just to look at it and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, sick. Juggernaut's right up
does
here.
Does it get real bad though? Like in the later rounds?
I mean, I guess every gun really does, like, no matter what. Even the ray gun, man. Like, when you get to round 30, it takes a cool shot with it to kill him.
Where's this guy at? Oh, there's a nuke down there. Oh, there's a couple over here.
German, I will keep asking. I got Juggernaut. It's across where the bridge is.
Putting things right, Nikolai. Putting things right.
Oh, we got dog is.
Fetch me their
soul! Oh, it's right here, okay.
Let us play Fetch the Grenade, Demon Spawn!
Oh, hello.
This sounds so scary. Speakers. Yeah, back in the old days, when it came back to Black Ops,
there's one down low. Dog. A dog. Okay, I'm here.
I wonder if I got him.
Your words are empty. Your soul is out.
Nikolai, I realize that I'm often hostile towards you. It's simply because your ideology is diametrically opposed to mine.
Where should we go chill?
I don't know. I'm just looking for a few kills right now. I'm trying to get this, drug.
I'm gonna go back to that corner to where we usually sit.
If I get jug, I'll come.
Alright, man. Cool.
Double points!
Have you still keeping score, Samantha?
And Neil, go to the mainframe. I'm about to link this teleporter. Go ahead and grab that, get the free 400 points.
We are allies in the tough situation. We will not fight shoulder to shoulder.
I think I might pick up some speed cola.
Though we may not see eye to eye, Nikolai, know this. I possess an artifact that will help us on our journey. Yes, I feel stronger. No one can stop me now.
Too much spice for Nikolai's taste.
Let's go to our spot now.
There was a time I relished the opportunity to kill the hordes. No longer.
Your brother in there watching you play. Danny, you have a shit ton of points. Well, I guess I just bought speed code. Me.
Alright, sorry about that, everyone. I had a family affair. Is the box open, or do we need one more? One more?
Yeah, we need the one on the left.
That's it. This way.
He has so many points, brother.
50 doors.
Alright, I guess you can go to that door and then I'll go to the main.
Yeah. I'm gonna come back with you.
Alright.
I'm gonna go to that spot, bro.
Alright, I'll be there in a second.
I need more gun, man.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about. Actually, I'm gonna go upgrade this HVK.
Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade the Argus when I can.
The high velocity kicker. Let's go to the box.
Okay. Where's it at?
Same place on the catwalk. I don't know why I'm saying let's go to the box. I have like 260 points.
Up here? Oh.
I wonder what this KN-44 is, like, upgraded. It'd probably be pretty sweet. Bro, upgrade. Pack-a-puncher.
That was really bad. Holy crap. Should I pack-a-punch this one?
No, I was kidding.
I wonder what it would do, though, honestly.
You get, like, 4 collaterals.
Get out of here again. Oh, hey, thanks.
I gave it to you, Treyarch.
I'm glad I'm no longer able to pack a bunch.
I'm helping you more. So I can
freaking Treyarch, man.
After all, didn't I just kill myself a little while ago?
Okay. What do you want to do? You want to go to the spot or no?
Yeah, let's do it. Damn, it's already round 10. That's crazy.
Weevil's a headshot machine, man.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Let me know if you need any help, man.
Argus is killing it. I'll be able to attack punch after this round. I'm gonna go do it right now.
Dimsey, I must confide in Dimsey. He
ancient messenger.
What did you pack, punch?
Argus.
And it's called the ancient messenger. Doggies. I'm at the box, so I get try to hope that you can hold your own.
We all do. Excuse me, that was kind of gross.
Should I take a Gorgon?
Feed on corpses.
I got that stupid sniper too.
Oh, okay, I got the max ammo.
Alright, you can get it. I'm at the boss.
Such gifts only perpetuate my torment!
If I know where it is.
Quick revive!
The last perk.
Yeah. If I could aim.
Oh. How's the Argus when it's upgraded?
I've only gotten one kill with it. Pretty cool though. That'd be funny if I just one shot him from there.
Let's go upgrade this ray gun really quick. Oh, I know why it's called the high velocity mission now, HVK3.
That's funny. I didn't think about that. It's kind of blow up when you shoot them with the Argus.
Do they really?
Yeah. Got so many bullets, too.
We have the same amount of kills right now.
I'm actually not upset that I upgraded this weapon.
Are you?
I'm digging it. I don't know if I'll be digging it in round 20, but... Alright, what do you think? Upgrade the Weevil or go try to get a different one?
I'd try to get a different gun.
Yeah. I left you.
Oh, you're cool. I'm gonna come there actually as well.
I keep forgetting I had monkey bombs. I will... Aw, oh, dang it.
What?
I thought it was an LMG. The Haymaker. Creepy. You know what I think's weird?
What?
Why they block this off? I don't get that.
Block?
Why can't you just jump over this railing?
Oh, that is weird. I don't know. Oh, the box is in that stupid spot now.
Oh, yeah.
Why aren't any of these gobble gun machines working? I'm like confused. Oh my gosh, I have the ray gun and the Wonder Waffle, bro.
No way.
Now yeah. This gun makes you get me okay. Happy Nikolai.
Ha, they keep giving me shotguns. I mean, this one's better, but.
Swim,
yeah, go again. Here we go. Not what I want, but take it over the shotgun.
What was it?
Dredge.
I can't believe I have both the Wonder Weapons. That's hilarious.
Okay. I'm gonna kill this guy?
Yeah, go for it.
Touch me, touch death!
Alright, I'm coming, friend. Oh my god. Aim is atrocious. I keep missing this guy.
Shit. Kaboom.
kaboom. There's a gumball machine.
Improv enhancement. What the hell? Why did that take so long? I'm so fucking stupid. Dude, Neil, we're sitting fucking badasses. Doggies. I'm shooting with the Wonder Waffles. Were you like sliding up on that snow?
Yeah. Oh, there's one.
Throw your monkeys over there.
Why?
I mean, you're getting max ammo anyway.
That's true.
Like lambs to slaughter.
I'm trusting you with my back turned. Thanks, buddy. Just walk right by me.
Go for it, my man. About to go upgrade this Wonder Wall.
Perhaps this will give us a fighting chance.
I'm gonna upgrade this strategy next. Scoreboard's looking pretty even.
Dude, this gun looks so crazy when you upgrade it.
What does?
The Wonder Wolf.
Oh.
Okay, now the dogs are coming in the middle of the range.
I'm good to go whenever he gets safe. Oh gosh, I just killed myself.
That is how Russians say goodbye!
Oh, these guys are still spawning. I have a crawler right here.
This thing called Trapezohedron Shard.
Max ammo.
He's a badass.
He's pretty quick, man.
Yeah. I'm going to get double tag. So now I have all four perks.
I'm gonna need a. Where's the quick reload one at?
The one by the mines, the trip mines.
Okay.
Cool. Dude, we are set. Oh shit.
Nice. Danger closest.
Dude, you're far away from me.
Leveled up. Yeah. I'm coming.
I got the one where the gobble gun where the zombies don't come near me.
For 10 seconds?
Yeah. Remember last night you were like, it got me killed.
Yeah.
They're walking right past me to you.
Funny. Kills with the dread.
Insta kill.
One slash to kill you. Return to the hole from whence you came.
I'm gonna go buy the Bowie knife for shits and giggles. Even though it doesn't do a damn thing now. Actually, I'm gonna get Mule Kick.
Hey!
I can't buy it. Oh yeah, because I already have 4 perks.
Oh, hey there, friend.
I may be a doctor, but I cannot cure your sickness.
Yeah, I need freaking cola real bad.
Fire fail.
No, I need more
enough
blood.
Now.
Remember, close your mouths when it explodes.
I think the ray gun takes 2 shots to kill him.
Touch the doctor.
Alright, I'm gonna run and get speed cola.
Hurry up, brother.
I don't really need to go down here.
Damn it! You should be training them, not killing them!
I'm glad because I really needed this max ammo.
Die, spawn of
Do you still keep the camo and paint job on your gun even when you upgrade it?
Try just the paint job, I think.
Argus is white.
Yeah. I just put a white paint job on it. Bought some trip mines too.
I actually might be.
Dude, this is such a better run than we did yesterday. Even if we don't make it like as far as we should, still don't have like 9 downs.
Yeah.
No, that was me that had gone down.
I'm level 18.
I am 15. It sucks you only get two, though.
Yeah, I know.
Fire!
Fail! Uh-oh. This thing's no good anymore.
Oh, dude, I...
How'd that mess up, dude?
Oh my god, what the fuck happened?
Yeah, Argus is not good anymore.
Throw a monkey.
Oh no, dude. They're pushing me.
My
fault, man. Oh no. There's another one. Alright, I'm gonna go and rebuild this, try and get us back in order. This jinxed us.
You die like dogs that you are.
I'm going to get Juggernaut.
Oh my gosh. Scared the crap out of me. Whew. That was rough.
I didn't know that the fire sale and made the gobble gun only $10 too.
Oh yeah. Really? The Argus is a 2-hit kill now.
I got him.
That is how Russians say goodbye.
I'm gonna try and I'm gonna use my fire cell, my last fire cell thing, to try and get a better gun than the Argus.
Okay.
It is like fireworks show.
Where's the box at? Okay, never mind. No question.
I have all things sweet.
Then I can upgrade this gun right away. You know what? I kind of no. Maybe I shouldn't.
I fear this evil may
it's
never
a bad
be
idea.
Contained.
Should I try it?
What?
Upgrading the SVG?
I mean, you can if you want to.
I want to see what it does real quick. fucking...
Only by carving a path of destruction will we find our salvation.
If it's a one-hit, I'm all for it, but I don't think it is.
What's it called?
Ikin Hisatsu.
Huh. Oh, I just got the Argus, too.
I have little time.
I got Deadwire on my thing. What does that do?
It electrocutes him.
Oh, okay.
I just got the fucking rocket launcher, bro, and I'm about to fucking pack-a-punch it. The XM53.
Where's the normal box at?
In that garbage, in that stupid spot.
Yeah, okay. Let's see. If I can get something crazy, then I'll switch, but if I don't really get anything, I'll just use this.
It's called the Helical Incandescence. I don't know how, to say it.
Alright, I'm good.
Damn, this is crazy rocket launcher, bro.
Where did I do that? Quickscope, son.
Helical Incandescence. I really wish I knew how to say it. Put some trip mines.
Oh yeah, good call. Oh, there's a dog.
Just fuck some nerds, you know.
Put another trip mine right under this window.
This rocket launcher's awesome.
It is one hitting, dude. Pretty nuts. It may not be the best weapon for the alley, but for back here, it's pretty good. I can just look through this gate and kill them as they come. I hit him now. I'm having trouble doing that.
Okay, yeah, this is. I'm about to buy this L car and pack
it. I'm gonna get some gobble gums. Oh no, I'm not. Chew until you die. 5 cents.
Naughty doggies.
Fetch me their soul.
Naughty doggies.
The hounds of hell are knocking on our door.
Huzzy doggies.
You remember that, bro?
Yeah. I remember Daniel said something, but...
That was it.
The Nazi doggies?
Nazi doggies!
Oh. I thought he said something, like, really angrily.
No, that was when we were talking about this, and I had to get the fuck up.
Yeah, I don't know. I thought he said something about the dogs, too. I don't know, maybe it was crazy. I don't know how people, like you especially, I don't know how you just sit here and play zombies all day, man.
Me?
This session is taking for, no, my brother. I feel like we've been playing this forever. Especially when you get to like round 30 and you do it like 3 times in a day, oh my lord. I'm ready to retire my zombies career.
I have fun with it, I like it.
Oh, I enjoy it, but yeah, like, people that play it like multiple times every day. I guess we did it yesterday, but...
We got the Blight Oblivion. Why did it take the red dot sight off when I pack-a-punched it? That was stupid.
Okay, my friend texted me. Max ammo. Is it the next round yet?
Yeah, it is. Sphincter.
Good luck with that, nerd.
Blood pours like rain.
I know how awful the trip mines are. They don't do anything at all.
I know.
Still throw them anyway.
Oh my god, oh my god. Dude, this LMG is fucking terrible, man.
I'm loving this sniper. This is such a good idea.
Neil.
Die, help me. I don't know if it's me or Grunt or Honor. I'm just prepared, you know?
For sure, for sure.
If the sniper's one-hitting, it's collateraling. Great.
That is pretty sick.
Imagine like getting a lot of kills with this gun, like over time, and you can put like an elo sight on it.
In zombies?
Even better.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, you can put attachments on.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
And I love the aim assist in zombies, so I can just quick scope them.
Oh my god, dude. How dare you touch that me. Fucking BRM is so bad.
I'm gonna try and hold over there.
Yeah, good.
They just line up and just collateral the crap out of them. Oh, darn it. I don't want to do that.
I'm about to go repack as much of my BRM.
Yeah, me too. What is this thing? I'm actually going to buy this and then get a gun later.
Meal kick, yeah, that's what I got yeah. That.
My immediate future. Okay, I'm going to do this. This is so bad right now. No, I'm just like in a bad situation.
Oh my god, yeah, there's a ton of them.
Oh no, 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 no.
You have to.
Pretty good. Coming for the home stretch, boys.
This Wonderwall comes in such handy. What the hell? How did he get those dogs?
For some reason the dogs just ignore me. I don't know why. I'm not complaining, but...
Oh, I want that, I want that, I want that. I need to kill.
I got dead wide with my sniper, too. Oh, dang, man, I could use that, too. Because I just bought mule kit. I'm gonna throw a couple monkeys and go get it. Stand these guys.
Yeah, oh boy.
Nice, I got the Gorgon. Oh, I don't have any more monkeys. Oh my no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Holy shit, Neil.
Well, that helped. Whatever that was. I'm dead, dude. I'm so dead. No.
Oh my god. No.
Well, that's the highest we've gotten to. We did it yesterday. We got to 25 too. Oh, I shouldn't have done it, dude. It was not worth.
Zombies dancing at the same time.
It was not worth. I just had to go get the freaking gun,
dude,
man.
How many kills I have?
I know you killed it. All right, everyone. Well, if you stuck around for that long,
thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Yeah, that was awkward.
Why? Because we said it at the,
said that at the exact same time. Yeah. Thanks for watching, dudes. Love ya, and I'll talk to you all later. Alex,
take it easy, guys. Thanks for watching, and hit that subscribe button for Swaggy Noss's channel. So you find your way back home.